here. Go ahead. Now hips. Go. Okay. See how I'm hooking? I'm not grabbing, because you can kick that left leg back. Okay. And I want to be able to control here. If he kicks it back, okay, I want to be able to control his leg. I need to be able to connect to him. He ideally wants to pin this knee. Yes, right there. That's what he wants. Because now this leg. Push. Yes. This leg is essentially disabled. If he does the shin to shin trap right here, walks this leg back, and then we get that shin trap right here that we were talking about here, he can just slide that knee over, get an underhook with his left, yes, and then slide through. That make sense? I taught you guys the shin trap. So as he's going, you know, this will be like your starting position. You get the feet off the hips, he pushes to the, yes, and he goes to his left, yes, right here. Look, one, two, three, four. Don't fall. Let me take it in.
Okay.
Okay.
Look. Ready.
Look, I'll do jump. Look. This way, do you see how I block it? And look, remember that elbow and knee together? See that hand? You're gonna grab this hand, put your left foot on his left hip. You can't step back. I'm gonna hook right here, okay? And depending on what kind of an angle you wanna be, I can pull here and push here, and he will fall. Or I can set him down gently as I bend my knee, come up, hopefully, into some kind of a pass. It's gonna be a lot harder. Just not. Right here? Yeah, the left. There you go. Yeah, so one, two, three. And as he falls, I pull myself, put it on. Okay. That way you're efficient. Otherwise, it's going to look like this. One, two, three. Now, he's just going to get back up. And then we're back into it, okay? But if you notice, if he starts trying to pull my legs away from me, he can sit up right here. All right? So what you guys are all gonna do, right hand on that patella, right here, he wants to push it into my, yes! And this left hand, here, and you're gonna shuffle to the left, left, right there, okay? With my right elbow, right knee together. My left hand grabs his left wrist, my left foot right here goes for the hip. Sometimes you'll have to pull yourself in here and block at the calf. Not here, because you can overstep. And as I'm pulling, hand, pull, I'm pushing in his hip. Down on bended right knee.